Get ready to set sail in style and comfort as we take you on a journey to discover the best electric boats on the market today. With eco-friendly options and cutting-edge technology, these boats are changing the game for water enthusiasts everywhere. So join us as we explore the top picks for the ultimate electric boating experience. Edorado 8S. Back in 2016, we heard about Dutch startup Edorado's planned electric hydrofoil, known as the 7S. And well, if you're wondering, the 8S is nothing but a bigger and better model of the 7S. Measuring 8.4 meters long and 2.5 meters wide, the boat has a regular carbon fiber hull sitting in the water. However, as it reaches the open water and speeds up, its retractable hydrofoil system kicks in, lifting the hull up and out of the water. The 8S is capable of reaching top speeds of over 38 knots, and with its automatic control system, adjusting the foil angles 100 times per second, it's no wonder the 8S delivers exceptional safety and performance. An onboard 80 kilowatt an hour battery pack powers two 50 kilowatt electric propeller drives in both planing hull and hydrofoil modes, giving it a range of around 40 nautical miles per charge. The boat is priced at 350,000 euros. Enata Foiler. The Enata Marine Foiler is an impressively styled hybrid diesel electric propulsion system with a retractable hydrofoil system that literally elevates the luxury yacht. The yacht is powered by two 320 horsepower BMW engines that power two generators that feed the two Enata Marine electric power torpedo engines. The yacht can reach speeds of up to 40 knots in full hydrofoil flight mode. And if that's not enough, the foiler can also operate in full electric-only mode, cruising in near silence at speeds of up to 10 knots. It's powered by a hydrostatic propulsion system, good for 740 horsepower, with joystick controls that make piloting the craft as easy as playing a video game. The sleek carbon fiber design provides plenty of seating area as well, making it an ideal day boat. If you want to buy one of these, you'd better have deep pockets, as the watercraft costs around $900,000. Would you consider making the switch to an electric boat? Why or why not? Tell us down in the comments. And while you're at it, drop a like on this video and subscribe if you haven't already to help us reach our goal of 5,000 subscribers. Seabubble. Seabubble, based in Paris, aims to redefine urban travel by taking to the sea rather than the air. Their new self-driving transportation service is based on pod-like Seabubble boats that use foils to raise themselves above the water, eliminating seasickness and providing a smoother ride. The Seabubble is 8 meters long and 3.5 meters wide, can carry up to 12 passengers, is propelled by two 45 kilowatt motors, and is powered by a hybrid system that combines hydrogen fuel cells and a lithium-ion battery pack. When the craft reaches a speed of 10 knots, its composite fiber hull is raised 60 centimeters above the water by three automatically deployed carbon fiber foils, one in front, two in back. It can then smoothly cruise at a speed of 18 knots. According to the designers, one 4-minute charge at a hydrogen gas station should be good for a runtime of around 2.5 hours. Manta5 SL3. Manufactured by New Zealand-based company Manta5, the original version of the vehicle incorporated a set of pedals that spun up a propeller which moved the vehicle forward. The rider's pedaling power was augmented by an electric motor, allowing the Manta5 to go fast enough to rise up and plane across the water on its front and rear hydrofoils. The SL3 works in the same fashion, but it now also has a no pedaling required throttle mode. This feature is intended to position it as a quiet, non-polluting alternative to more traditional personal watercrafts. Thanks to a combination of an easier to mount chassis and a front foil tiller that automatically locks at the perfect angle for takeoff, the SL3 also has a much quicker learning curve than the original XE1. The motor is powered by a 52-volt lithium-ion battery, 1 4-hour charge of which is reportedly good for 3 hours of runtime. And you can even opt for the SL3 Plus or the SL3 Pro for an extended runtime of around 4.5 hours. FLYWAY. The FLYWAY, developed by the Slovenian company High Fly Water Sports, is an electric foil water scooter that can be piloted standing up, much like a hand jet. The jet begins to take off by gaining speed, but no technical specifications have been revealed. Even so, just by looking, we can tell you that the boat has a rudder with a speed regulator on it, as well as a safety protection system that disables navigation if the pilot falls into the water. The speed levels and battery consumption are displayed on the steering wheel's screen, and if you want, music can also be played using the integrated Bluetooth speakers, which can be linked to your smartphone. And finally, the FLYWAY can be disassembled for easier transportation. Candela C8. A follow-up to its C7, the bigger and faster C8 hydrofoil speedboat emphasizes speed with an innovative hydrofoil system that lifts the vessel above the surface to reduce drag. When combined with an efficient carbon fiber hull, the electric vessel will reach a top speed of 30 knots. It's powered by a 44 kilowatt-hour battery, which gives the watercraft a range of 50 nautical miles, which, by the way, is 3 times longer than any other electric boat available right now. The cockpit comfortably seats 8 passengers and includes a sunbed, 3 seats, and a cooler, while the interior includes a front cabin with sleeping for 4 people and a bathroom. The whole boat can be controlled by a 15.4-inch touchscreen or on your phone through the Candela app, and it also has an autopilot system. Available in a hardtop model, the C8 is now taking reservations, with prices starting at around $318,000. X-Yacht X4 9E. X-Yachts, a Danish yacht builder, recently debuted its first electric-powered yacht. The new vessel, known as the X4 9E, is more than just an electric powertrain attached to a yacht. It combines 3 sources of power to ensure that the vessel runs greener than dedicated gas or diesel yachts, while providing more long-range capability than pure electric. Battery, sail, or diesel power is used for propulsion, and the latter two can recharge the batteries to ensure that zero emissions cruising is available in the near future. 2 48-volt electric servo prop SD10 sail drives from OceanVolt are powered by a 28-kilowatt-hour lithium iron phosphate battery, allowing the 12-ton 49-footer to travel up to 49 nautical miles at a 4-knot cruising speed before the battery needs recharging. But you don't need to turn back just yet, thanks to an onboard diesel generator that can recharge the batteries for 20 to 80 in roughly 95 minutes. It can even use regenerative charging while under sail, with the sail drive propellers becoming hydroelectric generators while in water. Pretty cool, right?